Hi guys, I want to talk about why apple cider vinegar helps you lose belly fat, but it's not for the reason that you might think. It doesn't go directly and start dissolving fat. In fact, I did another video, which I'll put a link down below, that talks about apple cider vinegar and the fact that it doesn't have a lot of vitamins or nutrition or minerals, but indirectly it helps you absorb a lot of vitamins, minerals, and even protein. So the real true benefit of apple cider vinegar is the acetic acid. Okay, you can get acetic acid in other types of vinegar as well, but apple cider vinegar is kind of easy to get. So what does this acid do? It actually helps you lower blood sugars. And it does that by increasing the glucose uptake in your muscles. So it helps you absorb sugar, a more efficient fuel for the muscle. It also decreases something called insulin resistance. So if we take a look at insulin as a key that goes in the cell that unlocks the door to allow fuel to go in the cell, and you have resistance where the key is blocked there, then what happens is you don't get the fuel in the cell, the signal comes back to the pancreas, it tells the pancreas to make more insulin, you get fatter in the gut. That's what the gut is, it's just, this is all insulin, it's too much insulin. And so if you were to fix this little thing right here, the receptor for insulin, you can lower the need for the pancreas to make more insulin, okay? So just to recap, taking apple cider vinegar, you can get the active ingredient, acetic acid, which will therefore decrease insulin resistance, okay? Decreasing the need for insulin, that's gonna lower blood sugars, increase glucose uptake in the muscles. So we also are gonna get increased absorption of minerals, vitamins, and protein, which is gonna then heal insulin resistance. And this is why you're gonna lose belly fat, okay? Indirectly, so it all happens indirectly. It doesn't attack the fat directly. Now, I would recommend at least 1 tablespoon in a glass of water, 8 ounces, okay, 8 ounces before each meal. That's all you need. You can take it in tablet form as well. All right, thanks for watching. So Karen and I are gonna create some more recipes, but we wanted to know what recipes are you interested in, okay? Click the link and let us know.